everyone. Today we are at Maprock Bubble Tea, which is located at the Liberty Plaza food court. So come, let's check it out.
Maprock Bubble Tea is actually a part of, it's a project done by Maprock Teas. Maprock Teas is a tea exporting firm and we are owned and operated by Haley's, the Haley's Group. Maprock Bubble Tea is sort of done as a passion project. There is a few of our upper level management that is very interested in bubble tea, that was rather, and we thought that we will introduce it to the local market. Basically, we have six different types of drink categories and 30-odd flavors right now. Almost all of our flavors and ingredients are halal certified. We basically, if you take our ingredients, we source our tea from Sri Lanka. We have access to our teas because we are a tea exporting firm. And most of the other ingredients that go into the drinks are imported and all of them are halal certified. If you take our different types of drinks, we have six main categories of drinks. We have our milk teas, our fruit teas, our milk shakes that are fruit flavored, then we have herbal teas, and we have ice crushers, and then we have a sort of a fun-filled drink range that we offer to the kids. Basically, it's not only for the kids, it's very fun-filled fruit drinks with different shaped jellies.
Strawberry and berry tea that's being made with red coffee bubbles. And then if the customer requires, we add in the ice. And then this is your cup.
Say Maprock Bubble Tea is first of all different from the rest because we have drinks in tea in all of our drinks. Sri Lanka is a tea drinking nation and we made it a point to make sure that tea is present in almost all of our drinks. Then another important thing is we wanted to make the drinks affordable to the Sri Lankan consumer. We want everyone to enjoy bubble tea. Our tagline goes as bubble tea for everyone, but we do need that. This is our first store and we are not going to stop here, we are going to keep expanding. So I hope that everyone drops by, check out the bubble tea that we offer and enjoy it.
I'm tired.
Got the one.